Zach Feinsilber. But they have lost in the pigtail to Barnes of Oklahoma. And for Feinsilber, lost to the two-seed David McFadden of Virginia Tech, 4-0. Underway, bout 176. Matt 6. Bethea out of Trenton Central in Trenton, New Jersey. He finished fourth at the EIWAs. And Feinsilber from Duke, Cherry Creek High School in Colorado, hometown Greenwood Village, Colorado. Second place at the ACC tournament. He is a junior. Consolation prelims. First period, no action. 0-0 score here. But they in there with shot. Not much. Head coach at Penn, Roger Reyna. And Glenn Lanham, the head coach at Duke. Again, this is 165 pounds. This is the consolation preliminaries. But they in. Feinsilber looking to counter. But they crotch lock here for Feinsilber, and that's two takedown for Bethea of Penn, and we are officially with scoring, and one escape for Feinsilber, 2-1 lead, and Feinsilber on a low single, and he gets a two takedown at the edge of the mat, 3-2, Feinsilber with 30 seconds remaining in the first period on match six, bout number 176. Zach Feinsilber, one of four Feinsilbers in the tournament. Thea, a senior, fourth place at the EIWAs. Feinsilber looking for the claw ride here. Trying to put the legs in, but they, and we are done with period one. 3-2, Feinsilber. Bethea, he defers to the third period. I'm sorry, Feinsilber defers. Believe it was Feinsilber on the his choice. First choice to third period, and Bethea in the red ankle band from Penn, chooses defense. Feinsilber in the green ankle. They try for the switch. Feinsilber trying to suck back. Pops the leg in. They are trying to clear the hands. Feinsilber, claw ride. Trying to get near fall. Feinsilber going back to the claw. They are trying to clear the hands. 1 minute and 15 seconds. 1 minute, 18 seconds remaining in the second period. We are all square at three apiece between Zach Feinsilber of Duke and May Bethea of Penn. Fine Silver, 1 minute, 10 seconds of riding time so far. And we are now, Fine Silver on a nice low single, trying to elevate. Pop the head. Now he's on, but they are hanging on here. Fine Silver with a nice takedown there. He now leads 5-3 with 35 seconds remaining in period two. And he's putting up the riding time now. Over a minute and 30 seconds of riding time for Fine Silver. But they have right now duct tape to the mat. Fine Silver has been riding Bethea like Seabiscuit. Almost, and we're going to be expiring in period two. 5-3, Fine Silver. He will choose defense with a minute and 54 seconds of riding time. Again, Maybethea from Penn in the red ankle band. Fine Silver right up. 1 point escape, Fine Silver. 6-3. Third period. 1 minute, 45 seconds remaining in period three. Zach Fine Silver of Duke. And Maybethea on a low single. Fine Silver trying to maybe lock up far side, but instead he's going to go with a little funk here to possibly get a restart. But they're trying to pop the head out, get his hips underneath them. Fine Silver looking to try to get around. We are going to get a stalemate with 1 minute and 12 seconds remaining in the third period. Fine Silver 6, but they have 3. Over a minute and 50 seconds of riding time for Zach Fine Silver of Duke, the Blue Devils, taking on the Penn Quakers. Another nice low ankle pick there for Fine Silver, but gets his head stuck underneath. Bethea in a great position here to score. And after being in a great position there, Bethea for scoring, he failed. 6-3, Fine Silver on another low single, and he gets the two. Now, riding time obviously locked up. 8-3, Fine Silver, third period. 20 seconds remaining, over 2 minutes of riding time. Fine Silver lets up Bethea. Bethea has to get something big here. It's now 8-4. Fine Silver just keeps going after that right ankle pick. 10-4. And with advantage time, final score, Zach Fine Silver of Duke, winner by decision, 11-4. You're watching the NCAA Wrestling Championships. Duke, Zach Fine Silver.